Oh, Beerus, Beerus, get my ass whooped by Beerus. All right. No, I got, damn it. All right, nigga. All right. Fuck. I'm gonna hit you with that combo. I'm gonna hit you. Oh, ah. What is going on, people of YouTube? This is your boy Lava Touch, and I'm back with another video on my Android. And you know what we playing? Y'all know what we playing? Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. In today's video, I'm gonna hit y'all with that Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku versus Beerus. We all know we want to see that fight, so I'm gonna make that fight happen. Because like, remember like Dragon Ball Super when Goku said he was gonna use this form against Beerus, and he was fighting Hit, and then he wanted beating the hell out of Hit, and it was like terrible. That's what y'all gonna see happen to Beerus today, maybe. It depends, because it's the control for this on Android is like kind of awkward. It's like, because you know, like L1 is like to fly real fast. I'm just like the character, and I'm gonna show you what I mean. So you got select form 2 of Goku. As y'all can see, I do not have all the characters unlocked yet, but I might do a let's play of this game, because this game to me is like super easy. I'm just kind of lazy on the parallel quest, so I might get it done. And I just saw that lag a little bit, but it fixed up itself real quick. So I'm gonna select Beerus right here, because you know Beerus is like the destroyer, so he's like he can like destroy people. He probably gonna destroy me, I don't know. But as for now, I'm gonna hit picking the outer space just like they did when I'm Battle of Gods when they first fought. Come on, Beerus, you about to get wrecked. I don't see, it's weird. Whoa, no! No, he told you. Come on, can I at least land a blow? There we go. Sorry, my mic just crapped out for like 2 seconds. That was like a dirt moment. Come on. There we go. Come on. Let's go. Let's get back in. Let's go. Come on. I can't use. Oh, no. No. I just got destroyed. No. Oh, no wonder. I had to. No! I keep using my capsules. Oh, go! Man, this is like hard for me because the controls are like so awkwardly put. That's why I'm not commentating a lot. The controls are like so awkward with this, and I'm getting destroyed. I thought I'd be doing way better than this. Yeah, it's not over yet. Keep hitting him with the same combo. No, there we go. Oh man, I used up all my capsules. I keep calling out the command list. Because the controls are so close together. Beerus got us this match, guys. Beerus got us this match. No! I'm so sorry for screaming in the mic. I'll put a warning right there. But I was expecting to get destroyed that bad. But I will not take that loss. We'll go back to character select. And you see, as you can see, I got my boy Zyko right here. I know I took that from Dragon Ball AF. I like the Dragon Ball AF. I thought it was real for a minute. Let's go, safe. So, but that was like a long time ago. I know that was off topic, but I think I'm going to record that next part in a separate video, but I'm going to end today's video here, guys. you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. It helps the channel a lot. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. I've been on YouTube for a long time, and I'm finally about to hit that 1,000 subscriber mark. So, you enjoy the video. If you enjoy the video, make sure you hit that like button. See you guys in the next video. Peace.